Did you know that Lucid can start building your diagrams for you? With the help of AI, you can now transform text prompts into beautiful diagrams that help you and your team see and build the future faster. You can generate an ERD for the design of an online retail database, a sequence diagram that illustrates the data pipeline for financial analytics, a class diagram to conceptualize a software security and compliance framework, or even a flowchart to help you decide what breed of dog to buy. In this video, we'll cover how to generate a diagram, how to customize the output of a generated diagram, and how to create a living blueprint of your business using Lucid's intelligent diagramming features. First up, how to generate a diagram. From within Lucidchart, you'll find the Generate a Diagram icon here. Generate a Diagram functions similar to AI text prompts in that you'll describe what kind of diagram you would like to see in the text entry box here. And then Lucid will build a diagram from that description. A good prompt can help you get 80 to 90% of the way to your desired result. So let's go over some tips for prompt writing using this example. 1. Describe the type of diagram you want. In this case, a flowchart. 2. Describe the purpose of the diagram, showcasing the structure of a revamped customer support system for a SaaS company. 3. Include any steps that you know will need to be included. Incorporate steps such as, and list your steps. 4. Include the type of shapes that should make up the diagram. For a flowchart, we know that basic flowchart shapes include terminators, decision diamonds, and process shapes. So this added description will help produce a more complex and descriptive diagram. 5. If you have meeting notes or a transcript from a meeting that describes a process flow and already includes the elements we've mentioned, simply copy and paste those notes to generate your initial flowchart. 6. Most importantly, keep in mind that prompts require experimentation. Try adjusting parts of your prompt to get the desired result. When you've found a prompt that produces a good diagram, use it as a template to write other prompts. With your initial prompt written, select Generate. And then, voila! With your initial diagram generated, you'll see the Edit Diagram window here. If the generated diagram doesn't meet your expectations, simply delete it and experiment with your initial prompt. If the generated diagram is a good first pass at what you're visualizing, use the edit window to iterate on specific aspects of this diagram. If you're going to iterate on your diagram, we recommend holding off on editing any lines or colors until you're as close as possible to your final result because the iteration may rearrange things. For editing, follow prompt rules similar to what you used for the initial prompt. For example, if we want to expand on the categorize inquiry step in the diagram, we'll want to call that out specifically. Add additional steps for categorized inquiries to illustrate the two categories of inquiries, product issue or billing issue. Note that the iteration will apply to the contents of the shapes and not the colors that have been applied. That customization will come next. Once you're satisfied with the result and you no longer want to iterate, select Finish. This closes the AI capability for this diagram, so make sure you're done iterating before selecting Finish. Now that you've efficiently generated a great base for your diagram, you can edit shapes, colors, and lines to more precisely achieve your desired result. Which leads us to customize the output. As a diagramming best practice, try to avoid crossing lines. To adjust your lines, simply click and drag. With Lucid Smart Lines, moving a shape will also move all of the lines connected to it, so you can also adjust lines by rearranging your shapes. To quickly add new shapes, select Alt and drag a copy of a shape away from the original. And add a professional, polished look to your diagram by applying your organization's branding. We recommend maintaining different colors for different shape styles to add clarity to your diagram. Rather than editing each individual shape, save time by selecting one shape, then going to Select, Shapes with the Same, Shape Type, and all of the terminators, for example, will be selected for you. Then make changes in the contextual toolbar for font, text size, fill color, line color, and width. Repeat this process for each shape type. If at any point you want to edit an aspect of your diagram and you can't find the feature you need, select the icon here, or press the forward slash on your keyboard to bring up Feature Find. Type in what you need, and an arrow will appear pointing you to the location on the screen. With your process visualized, you can share this document with collaborators to get feedback. Simply click on the Share button here and invite your colleagues into the document with you. For additional ideation and feedback capabilities, switch over to your Lucidspark feature set. Quickly add sticky notes to the diagram by double-clicking directly on the canvas, or use a visual activity to gauge the accuracy of your diagram. Then switch back to the Lucidchart feature set to implement any changes on the diagram. Finally, add even more depth to your process diagram by using Lucid's intelligent diagramming features to create a living blueprint of your organization. Import a data set and use data linking to attach relevant information to each shape, indicating the amount of time required for each step. Enable automatic data refresh to make sure you're always looking at the most up-to-date information. Use conditional formatting to quickly surface this information, helping you identify any bottlenecks and improve efficiency. Better yet, use layers to incorporate sub-processes all within the main process, centralizing your process repository into one document that acts as the single source of truth. This simplifies documentation and communication across your organization. Taking your diagram from a good, static representation to an intelligent, living blueprint of your business. To learn how to incorporate these advanced features into your workflow, check out our intelligent diagramming courses. Lucid is bringing the efficiency of AI to diagramming to help you innovate faster and then use advanced technical features to visualize your organization's people, processes, and systems.